We also have an update on the Baltimore police sergeant who was seriously hurt after being dragged by a suspect following a traffic stop.
Yeah, at that same press conference, Commissioner Harrison says Sergeant Ramberg remains hospitalized in fair condition, but that he is now speaking and alert and having conversations. The suspect in this case, Joseph Black, he remains behind bars without bail, and he is accused of intentionally driving off and dragging the sergeant, trying to injure him.